Good day everyone, welcome to my YouTube channel. And today, another mathemagics for you to learn, and that is multiplication by 11. So how do we multiply by 11 the fastest way? You don't need to use the long method of multiplication. So I have here three examples of multiplication by 11. So let's start with the basic one. We have 354 times 11. So what is the product for this? So first, copy the unit digit. Then add to its next number. 5 plus 4 is 9. Then add 5 to its next number. 5 plus 3, 8. Then since 3 doesn't have next number, just copy. So we have 3,894. So let's proceed to the next example. So 4,463 times 11. Again, copy the unit digit, 3. Then add 3 to its next number, which is 6, 3 plus 6. 9, then add 6 to its next number, 6 plus 4, 10. But if the answer is a 2-digit number, just use the unit digit, which is 0, then add 1 here. So add 4 to its next number, which is 4, 4 plus 4, 8, but you have 1 here, so it becomes 9. Then 4 doesn't have next number here, therefore just copy. So you have 49,093. Okay, so let's proceed to the third example. Copy 6. Add to its next number, which is 7. 6 plus 7, 13. Just use unit digit. Put 1 here. Then add 7 to its next digit, which is 3. 7 plus 3, 10. But you have 1 here, it becomes 11. Okay. Put 1 here. Add 3 to your next digit. 2 plus 3, 6. But you have 1 here. Add 2 plus 3, 5. You have 1 here, 6. Then add 2 to it, to your next digit, 2 plus 1, 3, then 1 doesn't have another next digit, therefore just copy. So the answer is 136,136. Okay, that's all. I hope you learned the shortcut method of multiplication by 11. Don't forget to like and subscribe here in my YouTube channel. Thank you and good day.